Now in the transversal, we will see some example where you can see it's a transversal or not. Okay, as a transversal definition is there, transversal is a line which intersect two lines in a different point. That is very important, children. Transversal intersect two line at different point. So we'll see example here. As I've told you, this is the transversal A, B, C, D. It intersect here and intersect here. Different line at different point. Okay, different line at different point. We'll take another example here. Okay. See, this is the example here. In this example, there is a line AB, CD, EF, and the transversal is your here MN. Okay. So transversal is here is M and N. In this case, your transversal MN is not a transversal. Okay, MN is not a transversal because it does not intersect line AB and CD at different point. It intersect at particular only one common point. So line MN is not a transversal here. So it is not a transversal. It should intersect at different point. Okay, children. So you can see so many examples here. Like you can make like this one line and tell this is not a transversal, because transversal always intersect at different point. You must remember these things. Transversal intersect at different point, children. Okay, so just learn at home. Ghar pe seekho. Have a great day. Good day. Bye bye.